actually a little story about this street itself. You notice the street is straight and then goes round to the right with the castle at the bend. This is in fact the street that was the inspiration for the yellow brick road in The Wizard of Oz, because the head set designer of The Wizard